Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about an important topic in the CLF-C02 exam, data engineering. Automate and orchestrate data flows across your organization. There are three practice questions at the end. These questions will improve your understanding of these knowledge points. What is automation and orchestration of data flows? Means using tools to automatically handle data tasks like collection, transmission, processing, and storage. Means arranging these automated processes to ensure that data is transferred in the right order and at the right time. Benefits of automating and orchestrating data flows. Reduces manual operations and speeds up processing. Automated processes are more accurate, lowering error rates. Systems can easily handle more data. Ensures that data is processed the same way every time. We can use several AWS services to automate and orchestrate data flows. Automatically discovers and categorizes data, processes and transforms it. Stores metadata about data, making it easier to query. Coordinates and manages task flows. Defines task sequences, enabling complex workflows. Managed airflow service for orchestrating data flows. Provides an intuitive interface to visualize workflows and monitor task status. Triggers automated data flows through events. Creates rules to trigger events, enabling data flow automation. Consolidating data from different sources into a data warehouse. Handling real-time data from IoT devices. Processing large volumes of data on a schedule. Building end-to-end processes from data collection to analysis. Using a AWS glue to collect data from S3 buckets and store it in Amazon Redshift. Using AWS step functions to coordinate multiple Lambda functions to process data and store the results back in S3. Using Amazon Event Bridge to monitor the arrival of new data and trigger Amazon Athena queries for analysis. Understanding how to use AWS services to automate and orchestrate data flows is crucial. This involves not only knowing the functionality of each service, but also how to combine them to build an efficient, reliable, and scalable data system. By automating and orchestrating data flows, organizations can better manage and utilize their data, leading to better business decisions and improved operational efficiency. Okay, this is the knowledge point explained today. Next, let's take a look at the three related test questions. First question. The second question. The third question. Thank you for watching today's video. I hope this content was helpful. If you want to know more, please follow us. Goodbye.